Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your yes, no, when pick a card of the week, okay? And this is one of the quick ones where I'll give you straightforward answers. If you have a question that you know, the answer will be yes or no, or if you should say yes or no to something, this is the video for you, okay? So there will be very straightforward answers, just yes, no, and why. And I hope this helps you out. And many of you have said that you like these straightforward ones, and that's what we're gonna have here today, okay? If you have a question that you know the answer is just straight yes or no, okay? Like always, my details, the cards that I use, a way for you to support this channel, everything will be in the description below. And if you want to have a private reading as well, all the details below for you, okay? I really appreciate that you're here with me. And if you're not yet, consider subscribing. There are many other videos here in this channel for you, okay? Pick a cards, reviews, anything that you suggest, I'll be happy to add to the channel. There are week ahead videos as well, okay? And many other fun videos that you can request. As always, this is going to be group number 1, 2, and 3. The timestamp will be below, and just concentrate on the pile or the crystals, whichever one calls your attention first. The first one that resonates is most likely the right one, but of course you can watch the full video, see which one resonates the most. Again, guys, make sure you have your question ready and concentrate in one of the piles, okay? Let me know if it helps you out. Leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. And again, group number 1, 2, and 3, timestamp below. Thanks for watching. Group number 1, if you choose the beautiful clear crystal, we leave here to help us out. You know your question already, yes or no. We have here, yes, straightforward yes. We have success, wow, beautiful. We have take action. And we have an advice card here, which is the lizard spirit, okay? Dream the world into being, beautiful. Straightforward here, guys. Group number 1, you can see here, there's no doubt you have a yes, okay? Whatever is your question now, the answer is yes. There is a success, okay, coming to you. There is a straightforward open doors here in this situation. But it is also asking you to take action, okay? Because dream the word into being. Really, I feel like it reflects into the magician, you know, that power within that we have to manifest something. So I feel like maybe you needed to just focus on what you want here, okay? Some of you may need to use affirmations, write the things that you want down, okay? Like, bring this into your reality. You are manifesting this too. So I feel like you need to concentrate on the positive here. Make sure that you don't in any way focus on the negative, because our thoughts create the reality here. I really feel like you are bringing this into your reality. So make sure that you concentrate and you are in a positive frame of mind, okay, throughout the next few days, because this here, it's really straightforward, yes, coming straight away, okay? The time frame here is right now, because the take action is just waiting for you to do something, for you to bring this into your reality. So it's like it's ready, waiting for you, and it's just a matter of you maybe speaking with that person, or maybe depending which area you are asking right now. So if it's a relationship, maybe you need to sit down and talk, or if it's career, you need to apply for something. If it's your own business, maybe you need to have that connection, that communication with that person, with the bank, or anybody that will be able to help you. Okay, there's some kind of action here that you need to take. You will know, because it will resonate in your heart, what is the next thing. Or maybe you already know and you just didn't have the courage. This is not time to be thinking too much, okay? It's time for action. Just take the action and you can manifest, you can bring this into your reality, because it's already yes for you, okay? Beautiful success waiting for you. Group 1, no doubt, straightforward yes here for you. I hope it helps you in some way. And like always, let me know. And let me know if you like as well these straightforward videos. And I'm really happy here for you guys. Definitely beautiful yes, success waiting for you. Just take some action. Dream your world into being, okay? You can bring this into your reality. Definitely straightforward yes for you, okay? Let me know if it helps you out. As always, I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group number 2, if you chose the beautiful green crystal, we leave here to help us out. You know your question already, yes or no. We have peaceful resolution. We have yes, beautiful, straightforward yes here, exclamation mark. And we also have within the next few weeks. Beautiful. If you need the time frame for your question, it's coming. It's a yes. We also have the information here of the ego spirit, okay? Spirit has your back. They just wanted to tell you that. Wow, group two, no doubt this is a beautiful yes coming for you, okay? There's peaceful resolution. If this is something that you have been battling with, okay, it's any issues, okay, that this didn't manifest so far into your life, anything that has stopped this from coming will go away, okay? The doors will open here and there will be peaceful resolution. So in case there was an issue here, something that we needed to resolve or talk, whichever area that you may be thinking right now that you're asking, okay, maybe you need to sit down and talk, or maybe this is, you know, someone that you need to communicate. This, if there was any issues that you had problem before, okay, there will be a solution. So there will be doors opening, solutions, ideas, creativity, a way to communicate clearly with love. Everything will be resolved, okay? A peaceful resolution. No fight, no issues here. Everything will be resolved. Yes, definitely. Yes, coming to you, okay? Exclamation mark here. Yes, this is going to be peaceful resolution, resolved. Yes, coming to you. And it's within the next few weeks. Not all the questions need exactly a time frame, but if you need, okay, everything will be, I feel, in this case, all peaceful and resolved within the next few weeks. So if there is a need to communicate with someone, if you're not communicating, if there is a need to starting, you know, that relationship again, or that job again, or that application, or, you know, anything that you're asking right now, okay, your studies, your family, okay, this is yes for you, okay? There will be a peaceful resolution within the next few weeks. I feel like it's all resolved and the doors will be open and things are going to be moving and rolling for you, okay? Because spirit has your back, okay? So the universe, spirits, higher powers, angels, whatever you believe, okay, they are conspiring here to help you in this situation. I feel like some of you could have some issues here that there was some trouble, okay, with this question, or there were some issues that things were not rolling or not communicating or anything that was causing you trouble here, okay, just to not worry, because universe has your back, okay, spirit has your back here. They want this resolved for you and they are bringing this peaceful resolution within the next few weeks. I feel like it's all resolved, okay, and yes for you. So depending on your question, you may not need the time frame, but it is a peaceful resolution, yes for you, straightforward here, guys. No doubt here, things will be resolved for you. So this is beautiful here, group two. I hope it helps in some way. I hope you are happy with this because it's a beautiful solution here for any issues that you could have had so far, not bringing this into your reality, okay? Yes, it's coming definitely here for you. Spirit has your back, okay? This is beautiful, lovely here. You have the protection of the spirits helping you out in this case, okay? Let me know if it helps you out, okay? Like always, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. Let me know if you like these straightforward videos as well. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group number three, if you chose the yellow crystal, we leave here to help us out. You know your question already. Yes or no? We have here unlikely. We also have wait. We have communicate clearly. And we also have the dragonfly spirit saying truth transcends illusion. Okay, in this case here, group three, as you can see, for the yes or no question, it is unlikely, okay? That is a yes straight away because they're asking you to wait. So there is a need to pause here and wait a little bit. Maybe you need more information. Maybe you needed to get more clarification in this case, okay? It doesn't mean that it will always be a no in this case, but it is a pause. It is a wait, okay? It's unlikely that this is a yes right now. So it will need to communicate clearly as well, which means like they are really asking you here to get involved here, whoever you are asking about, if it's someone else or if it's just a situation that is like your job, your family, your studies, anything that is involving someone, if there's a way to communicate, to show up, to show what you want, you're going to have to communicate really clearly here to resolve, okay? To bring this door open for you at some point, if it's possible, okay? You will have to communicate clearly. And I feel like you need more information as well, okay? In this case, you need it to, because we also have here the dragonfly spirit saying truth transcends illusion. So if there's any illusion, anything that you don't know here properly, only communicating, only sitting down and being clear, being honest, you know, make sure you use your intuition as well and organize your thoughts, your goals. What do you really want here? Be honest, first of all, with yourself, okay, in this situation, because you needed to wait here and maybe analyze everything again. So I feel like this is unlikely to be yes, okay? And the spirits are saying here, unlikely, just wait for now and communicate clearly if someone else is involved. If there's nobody else involved in your question, maybe you needed to communicate, like be truthful to yourself, okay? Maybe you needed to sit down and meditate and think about what you really want here, okay? And make sure you choose what really is your passion, something that is really resonating with your heart, okay? Then you will know the right direction here to go. Okay, if there's anybody else involved here, guys, make sure there is a sit down, a conversation. If there is no way to talk at all, maybe you're asking about someone who's not communicating, okay? Just remember, the truth transcends illusion. And maybe you need to be honest with yourself as well. Is it worthy to invest on this or waste time? Or maybe just now you need this space, okay? Doesn't mean like it will always be a no. It could, you know, any question that you are asking right now, it could be many different things. But the high spirits, they are asking you wait, okay? Wait, communicate clearly if it's possible. But like I said, most of all, be honest with yourself, okay? Communicate clearly with your heart, okay? Be honest and think about what you really want here. Right now is unlikely and just you need to wait a bit, okay? But I hope this helps you out, guys. Sometimes the no is the best thing that can help with us, you know, because we do need sometimes to really reflect and think if it's the best thing if this happens right now to you, okay? You do need to wait at the moment and something else could be better coming into your reality and it could be the best thing that happened, okay? I hope this helps you out in some way. And like always, let me know, leave me a comment. I know I'm always happy to hear from you. And I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching.